Anytime you have a new facilities, you have new interaction, you come up with new ideas, and then you can think bigger.
Can you give me some brief details of your areas of research?
I work with microbial genomics. And what we do is we analyze the genomes of microorganisms, and then we're going to look for genes that are going to be able to encode new type of enzymes that can be used in environmental and medical applications.
So how do you feel proximity to the other departments and all the different researchers together will benefit the research?
We have very new facilities, and some of these in a scale that are not normally found in other universities. In science now, or at least in biology and engineering, we don't work in isolation. Right? The whole idea, we have to be multidisciplinary, or we even call transdisciplinary, because they will be not just trained in one discipline, they're going to see biotechnology, genomics, through computer science, through engineering, through chemistry, all together. Then we can talk about things we not normally talk about.
Can you please describe the interior layout of the hub?
There are many different parts to this building. The part that I'm mostly involved in is called the bioprocessing facilities. In there, we're going to have bioreactors of different scales, from about 3 liters to up to 150 liters. So these are reactors that we can culture cells from bacteria to yeast to fungi to mammalian cells or plant cells in a very controlled environment. Every time you have a new facilities, you have new interaction, you come up with new ideas, and then you can think bigger. And that's what I'm excited about.